dare he? How dare he lecture me? When he can't even solve his own case, and he lives in a bed of flummoxing papers and bewildering mould, how dare he claim I'm desperate? It is not true. And it is not fair.
Enola? It is you.
And it is you.
How are you? Are you well? You look...
I'm on a case. Huh. Undercover. Although, forget I told you that piece of information.
You know, it's the strangest thing. I could have sworn I've seen you here before.
Is that right?
Well, this is my route through to the Lords.
Is it? How lovely. I breakfast here on occasion.
I mean, yeah, it's a lovely place. I know the gardener here. We've been discussing what to sow for next year's crop. Some fine sunflowers, a sweet William, they're lovely, vivid reds.
I've seen all you're doing.
Oh, let's see. It's nothing.
On the society pages. You are quite the eligible bachelor.
Don't believe all you read. I wrote you. You didn't reply.
I was busy starting my own business. A perpetual challenge. Perhaps not something you'd understand.
Well, Enola, if you need help...
I do not. However, should my problem become horticultural, I shall seek you out.
Right. Well, you know where to find me. Should a plant go missing... I hope you enjoy your breakfast.
Yeah. Is he looking back? Oh, good, he isn't. I don't come here every day. Just on days when I feel a need. And sometimes he doesn't take this path. Sometimes he takes the parallel one.